So today's project is to cut down the blue cedar and harvest the wood for the workshop. So there it is. It's been dead for about 3 years. I'm finally going to cut it down. This morning, getting ready to plank with a bandsaw. Fitted this big 30 centimeter, 1¼ inch blade, which is actually a logging blade. I've also added, as you can see, wasn't very easy, but I've added some ceramic guides to the bandsaw, make it a bit quieter and hopefully cut even straighter. But yeah, so I've only got one stand at the moment, so we're going to struggle a bit, but we'll see how it goes. Took, I don't know, half an hour to do that lot. which would have took me hours with the chainsaw, as I did before. Some big bits and chunky